god. Wow, too much sauce. Can't handle.
Guys.
What's up?
Good morning.
Morning.
How y'all doing? So today, Giuseppe is taking me to a very secret spot. We're going to for discovery. What are we doing? You tell them, because I don't know what we're doing.
It's a natural hot spring. It's good for skin. So yeah.
So Giuseppe is taking me to.
We decided to leave Israeli behind.
So we're going to a natural hot spring called Satunia.
Satunia,
and it's like an hour drive from where we're currently staying. And so we have to leave Suri behind. We didn't want to bring her there. There's so much climbing, so it's not suitable for babies. So we left Suri with grandma at home. And my heart, guys, it was hard. I hope she's fine. She can stay with grandma for at least 4 hours now without us. So I think she'll be fine when we get back. But then you never know. We're not at home, so it might be different.
Yeah.
She hasn't done it here in Italy, so. But we'll see. But I'm really, really eager to see this natural spring. I hear it's good for skin, because my skin has been breaking, y'all, like all over. I don't know if it's like a postpartum whatever thing, but my skin, I've been having really terrible skin lately. So I'm really, really looking forward to seeing how this spring is going to help my skin. So basically that's what we're doing this morning, and we're gonna bring you guys along with us. So come.
You lift my heart up when the rest of me is down. You enchant me even when you're not around.
What's up, people? We have arrived. Look at this. It smells like sulfur here. This place looks so nice. Can't wait to jump in. Just put some sun cream on, because it's hot. Let's jump in. Are you ready, Missy?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
She's taking forever. I'm just waiting to jump in, and she's like,
I need to clean my stuff properly. Yeah.
Women, they always take their time.
Hold me tight within your clutch.
It smells like egg.
The thing is that it doesn't really smell
what
like.
What do you think?
I don't think so. Because Giuseppe was telling me that it will smell like rotten egg, but I'm honestly.
No, it's not rotten egg, it's sulfur, which is an egg.
Yeah, but I didn't smell
it's good
it.
Good for the skin, that's why.
Well, my skin, guys, can you already see the difference? Like, I'm glowing. I'm not going to wear makeup for another 2 days. Like, I'm so happy I went there because I needed. My skin is breaking out like crazy. But anyways, we're going home now to go see my boo because I miss her.
Me too.
I miss her. But my mother-in-law just told us that she's been sleeping the whole time. So she wouldn't even notice we left, which is crazy. Since we got to Italy, she's been sleeping like a lot.
Like
4 hours straight sleep in the afternoon, which is like quite different because she never sleep up to 30 minutes back at home. So now she's sleeping like 4 hours straight in the afternoon.
In 300 meters,
that's good. She won't even notice we left. So yeah, we're gonna go home now, have lunch, and we'll see how the rest of the day is gonna go. Right now I'm kind of tired and hungry. So yeah, we will see you guys later.
This is touch. Oh my god. Wow, too much sauce. Can't handle.
Sorry, girl. Sorry, you.
Zuri's playing with my glasses. They like them.
Hey, boo.
Yeah.
Here.
Now, Zuri. That's not so nice. Where's mama's glasses? Where's mama's glasses?
She plays with everything except her own toys.
Where's mama's glasses? Huh? Siri? Are you enjoying the sun? Are you enjoying the beach? Yeah, baby. Aren't you just living your best life? Oh my god, wait, stupid mosquito. Papa the protector. Ta-da. Zuri, I'm so, guys.
You like your seat?
You guys don't even want to know, like, Zuri is like living her best life currently. She's like, so chilled. Look at her. Look at her. Like in the water, she doesn't cry. On the sun. Look at that. Look at that, mama. Can you see her? She's lovely.
See some chili cook. Chilling. Guys, see the boat. The boat is sinking to the right.
No. Don't be me.
Look at this. It's like in the air in
Don't
front.
Be me.
Let me show you guys. The boat is like completely in it. Oh Lord. It, isn't she?
Yeah, she loves it. She just wanted to put her legs in the water the whole time. She just loves it. Siri, chippy chopper, chippy chopper, chippy chopper, chippy chopper. Look at her lips. Chippy chopper.
Hello.
Hello, cutie pie. Hello, with your big two teeth. Yes. Yes.
She likes the water, right?
She loves it.
Yeah, she should do baby swimming.
Baby swimming classes.
Yeah.
Go hard.
Somebody's playing in the sand.
This is the first time, eh? First time I'm allowing her to touch the sand. Not in your mouth. Not in your mouth, Booba.
Hi, Lani. Let's go.
Do you like it? What is that, baby? It's sand. Oh. Yeah.
Oh, I'm giving it to you.
You give mama. Put mama's hand. Yay! Yeah, put it in mama's hand. Yeah! You're such a good girl.
I was just giving you.
You put it in mama's hand. Yeah!
Oh, so cute.
She's so... Yeah! Oh my god, okay, this can go on forever.
I caused it.
Oh, I'm so happy she likes it. We're gonna go on the water one last time to rinse you, eh? Later. Not in your mouth. Oh, baby. We're going on dirty. Wow, someone, whoa, she can handle it. Too much excitement. Yeah.
Sand everywhere.
Oh my god. Do you want to cover your leg with sand?
Uh-oh.
What is that?